And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know.